don't want you to fake it every time. Like, you run it one time, it's your turn to come back. Alright? Hold your time like a quarter. Alright. One.
Beat your time. So,
I gotta rest some real quick.
You gonna rest some, but give me some first. 34.82. That's your best time ever.
Yeah.
Yeah. You warmed up good, properly. You see, 34.82 on your first one.
I'll be down here just for a little bit.
It don't take all that. Good job. Let's roll, Mr. 34.
You did tell us. We didn't believe you.
We're just gonna turn around and do it the other way on the next round.
I'm my grandmother's today. His name is Princess. This cat is fat. This cat is adorable.
Alright, face it this way.
Thank you.
Do it!
Is it fun?
This one. You gotta remember where you. I got laws over here. I'll tell you what. Tell you what to go. Okay. Check it, you need to be confused.
You'll be on your heels, then on your butt.
Just
Got to make sure those hips can engage.
Fire.
You're too bad.
No,
shuffling, you're not doing a defensive stance at all.
You don't have to go reverse on these.
Done with that drill.
We're gonna see if you still hit 35, 34, stay away from 36, even when you're tired. Remember, you gotta run each one like it's your last one, and count on the other. So run like it's your last one, it's your turn to go. All right, Mark. There. Run it like it's your last. Each one's gotta run, just one at a time. One at a time. Oh, that's it. Oh, you might do it again. You might hit another 34. Let's see.
see what he did down here. Let's see what he did. He got 24. He turned around. 23. What? No, he ain't. He's gonna be 36 again. 34, 94. Woo! Look at Trace.
Two times. That's what I'm talking about. 34-94, both times under 35.
Yeah.
That's it.